But let's pop. We'll pop Dragoon first. Get him his new desecrator. And then Turk to 7 will be the plan. Let's see. What's our path here though? What do we got? What are we working with? Yeah, adversary there. Adversary there. Got shields and money. Armor way up there. Probably not really worth it. I think I'm really going up that way. I think it's only two tiles away from my adversary. And where's our special boy? There it is. Oh, he's in the health kit. It's actually fine. Like, these territories don't really matter. He's kind of annoying to get to, though. Well, we're gonna have to go 1, 2, 3. And we have 1, 2, 3. One. And just freedom. And we have two more choices. One of my which might be opening something to get to the factory, but otherwise we can grab shields and money. It's pretty good. Or a food card and money. I don't care about the armor, I don't think. Alright, well, either way, we're starting off with up here for sure. Invisible snipers. That's annoying. Luckily, I have an AoE knockback for that. Minor issue is I can't supercharge it, but fine. And he gets avenged. But like, that's gotta happen. And what are you doing? Wait, what? Why are you overwatching her? Oh, you're overwatching her specifically. That's still fine. So, like, that lets me do this. Doesn't kill him, huh? Hawk shot's not gonna help. Just shoot him. Just shoot him. Quite dead, but close enough. You surgical striking again? Yeah. I don't know. Wait. Fireball is 12? That fireball was 11. Shit. That's annoying. That's not a kill shot. The slash will be a kill shot, though. Oh, you resist normal, so that doesn't actually break you, so we need to shield throw you. I didn't win, and I don't think too much I can do about that. I guess I can quick shot kill you, and then slash probably isn't going to be enough knockback. About this. Does that break you? Yeah, that breaks you. Okay, never mind. That'll hit this guy. Alright. Shield throw for Kim. I don't know if it's probably not gonna kill, but it's gonna take a good chunk of them. Oh, it targeted. Okay, that works. I thought I was gonna target this guy, but it just targeted the back line, you know? I'm okay with that. Do a big knock back. There we go, so we can hit him with the cleave. And very dead. Clean. Clean fight. Wind took 1 health damage. Easy adversary. I need, this box needs to give me some implants and some armor. Or some armor. Nope, just weapons. ...55% armor damage. Another desecrator. Man, Tarka's just gonna... You can just make Tarka a complete armor slayer. I'll just take that. At worst, we can sell it. It's a level 9 legendary. For 81 credits. Alright. Can I get you to 7 right now? No, let's do this quick fight here. Get Dragoon up. That's a lot of dudes. It's like a fireball to me. Sure is a fireball. Is everybody getting broken? Except this one dude. One dude in the back. I need some AoE attacks. I don't have a lot of AoE. Which one is it? Yeah, sure. Cleave that dude. Fireball's a good ability. Supercharged Fireball. Good ability. You're gonna be the only one who can really deal with that. Let's go to vulnerable though. Stagger doesn't really matter here. Oh, that's so close. That's so sad. Oh, that'll do it. Yeah, not quite enough. Mariotti's not like... Oh, that one's didn't even win. The auto player. Okay, instead... Guard win. I don't want to lose that much HP. And then, yeah, hopefully you'll shoot. Hopefully you'll shoot the bot and kill the bot. We'll see, though. The bot would be optimal here. I should kill it. Yeah. I don't think he would have quite killed this man. Okay. Commence the firing squad. Gun them down. Alright, let's get you your shiny new desecrator. Do you have Terka level up even? One more level though. Nah, you can just have the damage one for now. Fine. More trash. Trash mobs. Trash mobs that are just asking for a fireball. I can actually probably put them on vulnerable now. Sure can. Now that he has his new desecrator. Don't need that extra stagger anymore. Dragoon is so good. Definitely top tier. No, not that one. He was getting sniped already. Damn it. Well, whatever. Oh, my dispatch is an instant now. Damn it. God, I need Sever apparently. I guess we use a buckshot here. It's cheaper than a press of fire. Slightly. Warmonger Corp. Okay. Kurt gets his next level up. Means he can put this bad boy on. Keen shot is disgusting though. And then we just put this on top of it. Gonna be quite silly. Who's the other, star we're trying to get? These two, I think? What's that, or Tark and Jens? I'd rather do that, I think. Plus their cards go together really well. I need to get him to companion. And give him Wall of String. We'll burn some night calls on the two of them. Good. Rage when hit with a normal attack. Defense against crit. Regenerates shields. Weak versus light and combo. He sounds scary. I don't really have a good next level up. Sever's pretty good. Mop up's like, yeah, alright. We'll do this fight first, anyways. So give us health pack access for after we get beat the fuck down by that elite. My shields, excuse you. Yeah, buff that bot. It's not fast enough. Oh, I didn't supercharge it. Erp. Kill this guy. Well, we have the free turn to do so. Knock you back, There we go, there's the break. It was in there somewhere. <laughs> 41 armor damage. Crit bonus. Not dying, huh? Kind of annoying. Whatever. Jens has Hellsteel. He'll be fine. Should I get Tark to 9 and see if I can one-shot Goliath's armor off? Well, that'd be good shit. I don't quite think that's gonna happen, but... I don't think it would be quite enough. He has a little over. He's like 130. I don't think I could do quite that much. Maybe with a with an armor piercing from Bentley if I had him. Oh yeah, the temple's right here. Convenient. Or not the, the factory. It calls it the temple, but it's the factory. Let's grab, I'll grab Sever over Fortress. Fortress is good sometimes, but a lot of times it's just a great way to get Mariotti killed off. God, this fight's gonna suck. Oh boy. Raged versus normal attacks. God, I keep having just the correct amount of fury. Resist versus AoE, huh? That'll enrage him, smile. Who's getting blasted? Blasted. You have a shoe here. It said he was weak to combo attacks, though, right? So we might just hit him with an oppressive fire. When the time comes. Wait, what? Is this a random target thing? Is it what? Like, two random targets? Three random targets? This would have been a great spot for Fortress, actually. Furious. Wait, I should be able to hit him without the front lines going, right? Yeah. I don't really need to waste a supercharge on weakening him. Weak versus combo, but he's got all that armor. Let me just guard somebody. Guard Turk. I can't enrage him yet. Late kill. Fine. Fully expecting to have to use the medkit after this. My shields! Buckets of pain. I need a break that isn't normal. All my fucking armor breaking attacks are normal. Not heavy for some reason. Fireball him then. Probably gonna have to stun him next turn. We probably stun and then strip his armor. And go from there. Or if I can break him again, we'll break, strip, armor, stun, next turn, kill. And not so he has to get... Because he becomes unbreakable after he's furious, so... Oh, yeah, shield regen. Can I just kill him? Not quite. I might be able to do that next turn, though. Finish the job. What the fuck is this? Are you covering fire yourself? No, you're just getting some armor back, okay. Give me that useless duo card. But, you know, getting out of there without taking a shit ton of health damage, I'm actually okay with that. Being able to deal with that as easily as we did. Yeah, we're fine. We can save the medkit for later. It's always nice. Can give him more stagger and more fast mover, but I think that's gonna be a little excessive. It's pretty good though. I think we just need armor right now. We need tankiness. We don't have a lot of that. Well, it's only light attacks specifically, but it's still fast mover. What I care about more. Do you have any light attacks? I don't think so. Well, it enfeebles a light attack, but that doesn't... Yeah, we'll grab the density graph. You have a bone slicer. What's this? Armor damage, inflict disintegrate. Damage on all attacks. That's pretty good too, actually. Like... Your shield's kind of... Or your sword's kind of meh right now. What's disintegrate? Disintegrate's like armor damage per round. I don't really need the armor damage though. I think we can hold out for a better sword. The density graph for now. Just nice health and shield. Can't go wrong with that. Right, and I guess their last breach of the day. Find some more goodies. Damages of shields on flurry attacks. That's mostly you, Jens. Is that better? I mean, it's better against shields, worse against health. But also weaken defense. Weaken defense on all attacks is really silly, because he can mark them, and that's an attack. So they get marked plus defense weakened. It's that or shield steel for, or armor steel for one of you two, just kind of whatever. Okay. Pretty good. Pretty good couple boxes there. I like how I can still use this. How many points are you guys off? Seven. You have a four? You do have a four. So we can do four. Three. I'll give you all the strength. We'll use this before Goliath, I guess. So he can use Nitro. You want to go in? Oh yeah, we didn't do the cave. Wait. I thought I said it was there. It's over here? Fuck. Okay, well, I guess one, two, three money, I guess. Perhaps there's like money or some armor. So we have level ups to do. Man, what items do we have? Level 8 for a frontliner. Disruptor implant specifically for you, Jens. Let's level Jens up. What is this? Flurry attacks and shield steel. I guess you can have that. No one's 8 yet. We need to get one of our frontliners to 8 to have that. And let's give you this level. We'll give you Fortress just to have it. Okay. And then we get more money in here. We're gonna have a lot of money, actually, so hopefully we can buy some even more shit here. But one, two, and then food card or credits. Looks like it, or I guess credits and DNA. It's not gonna be a lot of DNA, but this also isn't gonna be as much money. Let's see how much money we get from this. Is how much shit costs? Usually costs like 200. Like 200 or 300 in the last section. Like the legendaries and the epics. So. Try to make a judgment based on that. Oh, sniper in the back. I don't even see him. He's still camouflaged. Oh, that's cute. That's cute. I don't have enough. We still have to do this, though. Still doing that, right? Wait, not that one. Where's this guy? Oh, that guy's in the back. I need to hit that one. Yeah, you. Actually, okay, what we do here is we leave that one alive. Guard there. We can finally get some fucking fury. And then do that. Oh, and Jens, you still have to go. This team broke anyways. So he's gonna hit, win, and then die. Okay. Excellent. Oh, they're also fast now. Probably kill that one. Requires two hits to break. Which one's hitting? Dark? Yeah, that one needs to die. Well, if I can kill that one, actually. Better chance of killing this one. Battle cry this? That's not enough. I'm hitting gens, but what does this really do? Doesn't let you kill that.
Tough turn.
That's bad. This is the last frontliner though, right? So I had to, you know, cancel X, otherwise I wouldn't have had enough fury. Once we Mariotti, so we need to focus this one. Looks like I just break you here. And that should be a kill shot. Kind of an easier turn, but I saw they had a very obvious solution. Just had to manage the fury nicely. Somebody? No, you're just protecting yourself. I don't want to overkill the guy, because then someone's shoots the vengeance mode, did man. No good. That works. Perfect. Those are the two I'm trying to level up. I thought a health steal. Armor, health, and shields. Probably this. I don't need more armor damage. Better? Probably a little bit. Missing so many armors still. I feel like I'm a little behind on DNA. There's a fight in here. Eh, we're doing okay. Probably gonna do this fight as well because I need the DNA, I think. More than the money. Laser lash. Double vengeance mode, huh? Alright, well. All that says to me is you want your friends to get the shit beat out of them. Oh, you're overwatching. Wait, are you overwatching somebody else? Why doesn't it show who you're overwatching? Are they both? I think they're both overwatching, Dragoon here, so, you just chill. You chill and, beat the shit out of their front line. Are you guys not doing surgical strike? Oh, you're doing surgical strike, okay. That's what I was waiting for. Oh, you're gonna have to defend, it looks like. Okay, that's a kill shot. We're gonna have to do some funkiness here. That's pretty high damage. For a lock target. Hold on there, Wynn. Wynn needs lifesteal. Just a little shields. With so much HP and damage, give her some lifesteal. Okay. The snipers are vulnerable. See how much damage Turk can do right now. Just out of raw curiosity. Pretty good. 540 already. This lock target is insane. It's minus 50% defense, basically. Plus, his extra damage against Merc. Quite silly. Let's go see how this other fight goes. Then I'll decide if I want to use the medkit pre or post dungeon. I really want the DNA. I feel like I'm really far behind on DNA. I don't know why. I guess Jensen and Dragoon are both pretty expensive to level up, is probably why. Okay, bye, idiots. Hey guys, it's just you left. Oh, that's lethal. Good shit. That's easy round two kill. I think we wait. We wait for post dungeon. I think it's fine. I only need Tark to level up twice. I want to get the night call before I camp here, and then also equip his gun. There's also such a cheap level up. We got a little stabby man. Now we got a wrench man. DNA. There are no fights on this side. There's this one fight here. There's a fight in here, no? Come on. That's enough. My firing squad is pretty loaded with weaponry. So you can have that for now. Do I have anything left? No. I still need one more. At least one more armor. Flurry attacks execute instantly. I want this to be the sword. This is so good for you, but like instant flurry attacks. You get Hue. Like, whatever. What's this bone slice? What else does it have? Armor damage? Eh. I don't really need the weakened defense. We have weakened defense on mark target now, or lock target, whatever the fuck it's called. Really care if she gets damage is the thing. Like, if this, I wish these were the stats on the sword. So that would be insane, but I guess we're just taking the pyro blade for now. Let me walk. Yeah, see, you can only, like, bug your way into getting both of these rooms if you go this way. But I wanted the DNA, and you can't bug your way into that room. Armor, please. Oh, shield steel. Shield steel. Never armor. Wait, maybe he still can do this. Yeah, this room is wonky. They should fix this room. No, but you can't walk back through this way. It's definitely bugged, so I'll stop cheating. I won't take the money. Summon rockets. Oh, these guys. I haven't seen these guys in forever. There's a lot of things on the board. You still have to go right, I need you to break that rocket. I need you to break that rocket right quick. Hey, enjoy minus 50% defense. Later, idiot. Beautiful numbers. Numbers everywhere. Blah. I don't put armor on the rockets. It's a lot of armor. Not those rockets, actually. Doing? Thank you to stop that. Yeah, stop that. Resist that. What are you doing? You're shooting wind. Wait, that's not clearing his its armor? How does that work? How much shield does this guy have? Okay, he's mostly shield. Stop giving this fucking rocket, it has so much armor. Wait, you're shield injecting the... Okay. He's shield injecting the rocket. Which is like... I don't know, not a great move. This is a very souped up rocket, though. Now, good target choice. Good target choice, gents. Excellent. Oh, you're gonna... you're gonna charge that rocket up now. The Rocket Man's is dead. The rocket has no master. I don't think the rocket even does anything. Because, like, the guy has to command the rockets to do stuff. Do we win? Do we have to kill the rocket, too? Kill this inanimate rocket. Just for existing. Wait, we can't crit the rocket? We're not getting Fury for- we can't farm the rocket for Fury. How sad. No, why? Damn it. Do this to me. Armor, please. That armor. Corporate bonus. Well, let's grab the health kit. No, come on. Come on, Justin. Oh my god. Justin, you're stuck. Get out. Where's the health kit? It was over where the worker was, right? Okay, we have a night call for you. And I need Genza 8 as well. Let's do this first. You are now the armor queen. You can have that for now. We need to get wind at least one more level. Wind needs a level. And then Wynn and Jens are our next two levels. Jens needs unload and Wynn needs her sword. I don't know if I'm gonna get them to maxed. Eagle Eye overwatches everything. Sounds useless. You actually get that. I think it's gonna be enough. One more camp. Bow. Nice full fury bar. Stupid amounts of armor damage from Tark. Oh, let's go. Laser shield. Actually, do I need stagger to break? Oh man. And we need two hits, Shane. Wait, can does it get double marked? Oh. Does Mark stack like that? I don't think it does. Ah, that breaks in one. There we go. Oh, I should have winged it here. You're doing that no matter what, huh? That's mean. Looks like we're gonna disintegrate here. I'd use my stun already, but. Alright. Should change here. Yeah. Antimatter. That's a single target, right? Yeah, okay. You're still marked, right? Not quite a one round armor removal, but pretty damn close. Oh, we're going to fire already? Okay. Fire's an AoE, isn't it? Yeah. Oh yeah, you have pyro damage on, don't you? You don't do anything here. Wait, Dumbfire has knockback, right? There you go. Dumbfire him. Kill shot. 628. Oh, you're doing it, aren't you? I don't need it, but I might as well. Just for more counter pop-ups. Just to make this turn look even more chaotic. Are you like rebooting now or whatever it's called? Goodbye, friend. You're so much easier than Chimera. As long as you have armor break. Like, we have an excessive amount of armor break, but as long as you have any amount of good armor break, it's so much easier than Chimera. Good job, Turk. Chimera is easy, but then, like, Goliath's, like, super easy. .383. You're not getting to 10 win. Shame. That's a nice defiler there. Probably just another density graft. Just another berserker core. Throw that on Tark. Wind needs a level up. Jens needs a level up. You get your new sword. You have a lot of pyro damage now. You can have that. That. Actually, wait, I need to give her something. I guess she needs one more level. Wait, she can have this. There we go. Did have a level 7 in there. That was a very armored sniper. We'll get some more DNA. I'd love to get gens to 9-2 for the other night call, but like I said, we have two really expensive level ups here in these two. Actually, no, these are the same price. We just had an expensive team, especially the Dragoon's super expensive. Alright, Justin. Do I have any level one stuff for him? No. No. Can we get 26 points? No. No, we cannot. You guys can be mates at least. Is anyone else kind of close? Wind's kind of close to everybody. Actually. Fuck, that's companion only. How many are you missing? 8. I can do 8. It's not very clean, but I can do 8. Like, we always, like, the camps only last 2 combats, and we get that before we get even get to Herald, so, you know.